around the face. You call that blue, or just sort of around the gills. Lucky. See if you can work out which is the male and which is the female. Nick?
Okay.
He's probably the one that'd be on top. Watch out, a couple of snakes here.
No. Let's see. Actually, they are rattlesnakes.
Well, they are they?
Yep. But they're courting. If you've ever wanted to watch rattlesnakes make love, this is your big chance.
They were dancing there.
At first, I thought that was a California king snake because of the black and white. But now, a closer examination, it's their diamondback.
Look at their tails.
Yeah, they got the rattles. They're definitely rattlesnakes.
Look at
them.
So what is it called now? California rattler? Or?
These are rattlesnakes. Yeah, they're definitely rattlesnakes. The king has a wider black and white. The black and white is much more definite. They're definitely preoccupied.
Yeah, they mind on other things. I'm glad about that.
I'm glad you're getting a film of this. I've never seen anything like that.
Ah. We've been here about, 10 minutes now?
You can see the tail, it's a long tail.
Yeah. But I can't hear the rattle.
Yeah, you see how we do that when they're scared.
You can hear them hissing at each other.
They're almost in unison.
Yeah. Well, I hope so. Oh, did you hear that hiss?
Yeah.
Can they move fast, Nick?
What's that?
Faster than you? Can they move faster than you?
If you got close to them, they can.
Yeah. I mean, coming across the road.
No, they couldn't get us from here.
Camouflage, aren't they? Only when they're standing up, you know, you see under their belly and it's light.
I wouldn't want to walk on a trail.
You'd think we're in Australia or something.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that. Giving you a hard time.
Isn't it?
Rick get going.
Okay.
Because Roy's got to be back.